Mark, the head of global markets at UOB China. I'm managing a team of around 40 colleagues. Together, our core work revolves around developing financial products and also solutions to help our clients manage market risk and also capture the right investment opportunities. UOB is very dynamic in anticipating and responding to movements in the global markets. We have already set many exciting initiatives in motion. For example, we are working on making UOB a major platform for Chinese clients to enter the ASEAN market, which is an increasingly important region due to the Belt and Road Initiative. Together with global markets teams from UOB Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, and Indonesia, we have been holding conferences to help Chinese clients understand the power and potential of the ASEAN market. Many of our Chinese clients have told us that UOB's conferences on ASEAN strategies are among the best they have attended. It's very satisfying to see that our efforts have helped UOB to be regarded among clients as a bank that will always deliver value and do what's right for their businesses. UOB is a bank with strong Chinese heritage, and that means the readiness to explore is in its DNA. Growth is definitely a key focus of UOB, and innovation is a critical component of this goal. This makes the bank a very exciting place to build one's career in a rapidly changing future. With this culture, I'm confident that there's still a lot more to work and do for our clients down the road.